And we have some breaking news this morning, and we've learned about an hour ago a 16-year-old has died in a crash in Nassau County. Florida Highway Patrol says a pickup truck, actually driven by another 16-year-old, failed to stay in the southbound lanes of County Road 121, hitting the front of the car driven by the victim, who was traveling north. Nassau County Emergency Services pronounced that victim dead on the scene. The pickup driver, the other 16-year-old, we're told, has minor injuries.